Short punt. Hangs up high and it's muffed. Reagor could not haul it in. Bucks think they have it. And they do. Well, the wind is swirling up top, and you just have to believe that it impacted this because Reagor just, he's not able to get in position to be able to make a play on this punt return. Ross Cockrell comes away with it for the Buccaneers, who have it inside Eagles territory up 17. Pinion, another good punt. Another muff on the punt by Reagor, who has to retreat. And he's wrapped up near the 7.